Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, take a look at Stratton in the clouds. It's actually a little bit of a fog coming in. Now, we've got temps 50 degrees right now at the base, 50 degrees at the summit with only an 8-mile-an-hour wind, so it's not really moving the fog out of here. And you know that's the cold snow and the warm air coming in causing it to give us a little bit of a fog here. So, big man's not up yet, but he'll be getting up working today, day before Christmas. So you still have today to get over to Ski House, stop in, see the guys and gals, and make sure you get a little something for that stocking, and if not, for the Thule on top of the car. So, hey, don't be afraid. It's still white. It's still skiable, and we've waited all summer for this. So come on up and enjoy sliding around on some spring corn in December.